about this magazine that I happen to like. It's called Fast Company. And it's just, to me, it speaks to, if you follow your passion, profit will come. And clearly in a place like this, people are here for a place of passion. I mean, are we really working? Where does work end and, you know, having fun begin?
In this business, this passion behind it is what gets us through these things. And whether it's building these things or directing a movie.
Yeah.
Because there's straps on you that people don't realize, you know.
Indeed. And what I like is, you know, you look at a guy like Shaun White. He's an excellent snowboarder. He's an excellent skateboarder. He stayed true to himself. And he's ultimately become a part of a billion-dollar youth culture enterprise without aiming, because I think the bullshit detector of the audience and the consumer is so finely honed, they sense when they're being marketed to and they'll reject it. And the same thing is true in our business. Guys like Seth MacFarlane, even the Google guys, and you know, you have to give credit to even Bill Gates, a guy following his passion, doing his thing, and then indeed the profitability comes without saying it's all about money, it's all about money. And that's what I've always responded to, Russ. When you can do what you love, I think people sense that, and then you increase the likelihood of it ultimately becoming profitable.